demonstrated their defiance. Given the intensity of the fighting, students...